I do all the bumps, I fill in the wings. The wing is done. Next, I'm gonna do the other wing. The other one will be a little darker. Next, I'm going to start with the body. The body will also be blue. Dark, dark blue. The face will be dark blue too. Is going to be dark, dark blue. Darkish as the nighttime sky. Paint the sky night up high. Well, you see the night bright sky. Night dark sky. You won't be able to see her eyes. Now, I'm gonna start coloring her tail with some markers. Her tail will be very colorful. Her tail will have lots of colors. The colors will be all over it. Will be around and around the tail. Color up high. Which color would you sky? Close dark up high. Color bright in the sky. Colors. You will be all around the tail. Almost done. I just have one more to do. Just one more and then I'm gonna color the beak next. Her orange beak with her tongue. Now, I'm gonna do her tail right there, the rest of her tail. Colors, she will be colorful as her tail is. This tail is big. So many colors are on it. There's colors and colors and colors. Last, there's one more thing I had to do. Can you guess what it is? Say it before me. The this